After nearly 10 hours of debate, Minneapolis city leaders approve a controversial budget for 2021.
It involves millions of dollars in cuts and new investments.
Kaya is live outside City Hall breaking down how your tax dollars will be spent. Good morning, Kaya.
Good morning, Chris and Gia. We're talking major changes to public safety and a compromise. Hundreds of you were on that call overnight, so let's go ahead and bring everyone up to speed. Minneapolis City Council voted to move almost $8 million from the police department funding over to the Safety for All plan. Safety for All is designed to fund mental health teams, violence prevention programs, and other de-escalation efforts. Now, originally, this plan would have reduced the size of the police force, but Mayor Jacob Fry was like, nuh-uh. He threatened to veto the budget. Now, here is that compromise. The police department will keep its current staffing level of 888 employees after all. And Council President Lisa Bender seems satisfied.
Unity doesn't have to be unanimous. This body has been working together all term, and I think it showed so much the investments that we've made in those relationships and to creating an environment where we can disagree and debate, as is our job in a democracy, and come together and rise to the challenge of governing in this unprecedented time.
Mayor Fry sent us a statement. It says in part, quote, "My colleagues were right to leave the targeted staffing level the same." He also says that these new safety solutions will lead to upscaling the city's emergency responsibilities. Gia and Chris.
Yeah, some give and take, Kaya. Thank you.